have chosen a bright, sunny Monday morning to meet here on the Circle and educate Indianapolis about the value of tropical plants. This is National Interior Tropical Plant Week, and we will be passing out about 2,000 small plants.
Life to your house. It lightens it up.
Color.
Brings the indoor or outdoors in.
This one is a high maintenance plant.
Yeah. I generally pick out high maintenance things, not on purpose.
Plants clean the air of molds and bacteria. They clean out chemicals that are given off by carpet and paint and wallpaper, off gases such as benzene and formaldehyde, things that you really don't want to be breathing.
I'm going to try to treat this as a little baby of mine right now and just see how far it'll grow and what it will do.
So what do you like about that?
What she likes.
National Indoor Plant Week before?
No, I have not.
So now that you know about it, will you be celebrating it next year?
Yes, most definitely.
Hopefully this will still be alive.